This is tube shell type heater. There is a dispersible plate on the top of the heater. Feeding raw material into the heater. The blue color is the raw material. Feeding steam into the heater to heating the raw material. The raw material will flow down the well of the tube. The water or solvent will be distilled out.